Hello, hello, hello everyone. And at this point, I am going to unbox the 6 items through Lazada. The 5 items are from Lazada, and then the bigger item is from LBC. So let me show you what are those items, and let us see if it's in good shape. Also, there's no defective or nothing, because I didn't check it yet. So this is the time that we're going to see how does it look like. Okay, so let's go.
So first, okay, so the first item to be open is, yes, now let's have a look on what's inside. Yes. Okay, so this is the shirt. Okay, this is really fits for me, huh? Okay, this is short, and I don't think so. The short one is, it fits for me, but the shorts, I don't think so. It's, it fits for me. Not nice at the moment. Next thing is, I'm supposed to show something, but iba yung mga sharp objects na hindi ko pwede mawal ang sharp objects, hindi makita, otherwise it will be, the video will be muted because of, underarm writing here. Okay, next, the third item. The third item is, finally, I hope it will fit on the sa camera. Lagay mo sa camera mo para pag mag-Facebook, mag-video-video ka, meron ka na dito. Itulong ilagay yung camera o yung cellphone mo, meron ka ng stand. This is from Lazada also. The other thing is this one. This is for, kita ba ang pagunting ko po? Di ba masyadong maano si Lolo sa mga ganitong mga bagay? Ayun! Ito naman is yung 4 na piraso yung sa gilid ng kotse, car guard, yung guard sa gilid pang hindi, pag bukas mo ng pintuan mo, hindi siya, hindi ka makaka, hindi magasgas or kung ma-touch man doon sa kabilang sasakyan or sa some object, ito yung car guard ang mag-de-defense. So hindi na magasgasan ang sasakyan. So this is the purpose of this car guard. And next, ito yung next from Lazada. Let me see what is this. But this is what I have bought, I guess. And ano pa siya, ha? Sealed na sealed. mayroong mga bubbles, may bubbles na nilalagay para protect ang item na binibili mo sa kanila. So well sealed, especially mga fragile items. Sealed na sealed po sa Lazada. So, kumbaga inalagaan nila yung ano ba, item na binibili mo sa kanila. Ito na yung electric mic. Ang hirap naman ito. Kasi sealed na sealed talaga siya. Aside from the bubbles, may mga bubbles na sealed to protect the item. Tumutunog-tunog pa siya. Pero kung tunog. Ito na yung order ko. Pilutuan. Di ba ng hot water na ito pala yun siya. So meron na ako initan ng tubig. Ayan. Maganda naman siya. Hindi naman ano na ano. Well sealed naman. At saka meron pa yun. So ito yung handle, i-assemble pa yung handle niya, ito yung siya, i-assemble pa dito para sulit na sulit. Mula sa Lazada. Bahala na kung paano ito gagawin mo. Sana gagana ito. Sana gagana siya. Sana gagana. And finally, so dito ko muna ilalagay ito so para makikita. Kettle. Car guard. Shirt pants. Na pang jogging now. Hopefully, maka-jogging. And ito yung holder ng camera holder for videos, vloggings, in other words. And whitening, underarm whitening. Last na item na bubuksan natin, hindi ito sa Lazada, sa LBC naman ito. Sa LBC po siya. Bubuksan na natin, as usual. Hindi ko na naman ipapakita kung anong ginamit ko kasi bawal ito, di ba? Kung anong mga violations na mangyayari sa akin. Bubuksan ko siya. Kita yung aking ginagamit na pamamatapan at saka ito na okay sige lang dito na tayo. Sealed na sealed talaga. susunod. Ito yung napakadagal ko ng request na sa Maldives pa po nito sa Katipasya ng Michael Kors na Michael Kors watch. Tagal ko lang inantay. Dumating din sa akin sa wakas si Michael Kors. So hindi ko na alam kung paano siya bubuksan. Ayan na ang aking bilo mula sa Michael Kors. Wow. Thank you. So, those are the 6 items that I had received and I have just unboxed for you guys. So, yep. I'm happy that everything is okay. Everything is working well, not defective. So, thank you very much for watching me. Thank you.